Say something about this taking video.
At a time I will explain on this place. This is called Konark Sun Temple.
Okay.
Because Konark is a Sanskrit language.
Okay.
The word is derived from Sanskrit. That's called Kono and Arka.
Okay.
So derived from two words.
Okay.
So Kono means the corner or angle. And Arka means the sun.
Okay.
In Sanskrit. This is a the corner of sun. You know, this is angle of sun.
Okay.
Because of such a temple made. So when sun rises, first ray of the sun, it was illuminated in the temple.
Oh, right.
That's its called Sun Temple.
Mm-hmm.
But wherever sun rays comes, the Tropic of Capricorn and Tropic of Cancer.
Okay.
Any corner, any angle sun rises.
Okay.
First ray was hitting on the god.
Oh, great.
Okay, this is called Konark Sun Temple. But this temple was built by Narasimha Dev.
Oh, right.
And Narasimha Dev first.
Yeah, and I read in the history.
And he was the Ganga dynasty. Thank you.
Okay, it's built in 11th century, right?
In 12th century. And middle of 13th century.
Okay.
Yeah, 11th century something is the Lingaraj temple.
Oh, right.
Yeah, we have number of temples in Odisha.
Ah, okay.
Right. Okay. So 1200 people were engaged to 16 years to build this temple.
16 or 60?
16 years, 1-6.
1-6, oh, okay.
And 16 years revenue of Odisha.
Okay.
At that time, the king had spent 40 crore gold coins, number of coins.
Oh.
That time they have spent to build this temple.
Great.
Right?
Okay.
I'll tell you again. Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.